ride, hon.
All right, homie, we meet you here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
Man, give me some space.
Eastside,
come on, through here.
That fucking D set us up.
Man, lay low after you got crossed.
You ain't no motherfucker, that ain't me.
I can see that.
Somebody gotta get this last motherfucker.
Kill my ass, nigga.
You ain't creeping on us.
You see that shit?
Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker. We gonna find it. Cover me, homie. I'm gonna hit this. Fuck!
Man, pop me and keep rolling with it. Send him.
We doing this or what?
Nigga. Come on! That fucking D set us up!
What the fuck is going on?
Fuck! I said lay low after you got crossed!
You ain't no motherfucker, that ain't me!
I can see that! This is fuck
shady, motherfucker!
This Chamberlain gangster family's here!
Now that you pop that little punk, we really fucked!
Man, you shouldn't have put me in the room with that snitch!
I'ma hit this!
Stay down!
Man, I deserve to get booed.
You going first next time, no fool?
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
We too smart to get jumped.
Hell no, fall back!
Lame ass ball of bitches!
Clowns, man.
You know who you fucking with?
Man, back up!
Get chipped, old bitch ass ball!
Come on, little homie, let's do this! Enough with all that shit! We on our way!
East side all day,
fuck,
motherfucker!
Fuck! Fuck!
You damn me, motherfucker!
This shit is over, homie!
Callow, motherfucker!
Oh, shit, man!
Fuck you!
That shit?
They got my number, man. Go ahead. Let's go, let's go.
Take it out! Hey, there's a ladder over here!
Stay moving, homie. Stay low.
On the
other side of the road. That's the story, dig? Keep them rollers off us.
To my crib, man, all right?
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no. He don't mean that, Loke. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah. That's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should've seen to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I want to get out of here.
No one's stopping you, little homie.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye.
fucking...
booty call last night.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be.
Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
Ah, excuse me. I got this interview at this tech.
Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Bye now.
Don't be a dick. Seriously? That's not cool. Don't be a dick.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the life invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
Holy shit!
I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything, even evangelizing.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro.
Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start them early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job. My glitch fixing is gonna be way down today.
These hacker kids always come up with a new way to screw the network in the ass.
Rocking out might get you in the right headspace.
We'll get there eventually. There you go. How about I run the antivirus software? Scanning.
This place is fueled by Java, bro.
Bear with me, all right?
Might be why I get all these migraines. Seriously, it might be why.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are... When we go mobile, we'll be able to see all their movements. We'll know everything. That's so cool. Dude, when it blue screens again, you're my guy.
Bye now.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow!
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh. How's your air guitar? All right, follow me.
Okay.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it!
Hey, Michael, hold on.